Hi, Barry. There's something that I need to say to you. I love you.
I love you more than anything, and I want to be your wife.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
If something happens, I need you to hear this. I, Iris, and West.
Against my head.
Take you, Bartholomew Henry Allen,
I close
to be my lawfully wedded husband.
It was hard not to feel scared. Sometimes it feels like the Flash is this guy my boyfriend becomes when he runs off to save other people.
He took her.
Like I'm the only one who doesn't get the Flash. He felt separate from me.
What?
You're so different. You're so light. It's really nice to see you smiling so much.
How can I not? No, I'm gonna be with you for the rest of my life.
To have and to hold from this day forward. In sickness and in health, to love and cherish.
I love and trust you, Mary Allen, the Flash.
I love you.
How do you do that? Stay positive in the face of overwhelming odds?
Because I plan on living a long life with you, and nothing's gonna take that away from me. I just really love you. Power, that pain, that's where Savitar comes from loss. From losing you.
Promise me that you will be there for my dad.
We're not gonna talk about this. You're not gonna die.
Promise me.
I promise.
You made a promise that I couldn't keep!
I don't know what's gonna happen in the future. All I know is right here, right now, I wanna spend every moment I can with you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you, Mary Allen.
I love you, Iris West.
Until death do us part.
I'm begging you,
Barry.
You lose, Barry.
And then on the night of May 23rd, Iris West will die in your arms. In that moment, she takes her last breath. It'll feel like an eternity.
There we are.
This is not goodbye.
I know you're gonna do whatever it takes to save me.